Hello YouTube, it is Brownie time, and we are back in Fallout 4. So today we are doing the Lost Patrol mission. So yeah, we have to investigate the battle site. The battle site is just next to the MedTech Research Facility. So if you found that, if you haven't found that, then it's kind of north. Easterly direction. But yeah, if you found it, then just head down the road. So you got the MedTech facility there. Head down the road. You'll get to these half demolished buildings here. And then when you look inside, there's actually a lot of dead Brotherhood soldiers. Some half covered with rubble and stuff like that. So, gonna go check this body. Battlefield holotape. Didn't mean to take that one. Fusion cell. And yeah, let's do the laser rifle. Distress pulse. I'll probably need that. But I'm gonna listen to this holotape first. Where are they kept? In the MISC, I think. What was it called? I can't remember what it's called now. There, night. I think it was out. No, it's holotech. Don't really think that's going to help with anything. Low tapes. Right, it was called battle log or something. Battlefield holotape. I like this animation where you actually have to put it in like a cassette player sort of thing. Okay, so they actually said that they retreated to an old military base.
It's fused solid.
What? I don't know. I'm glad we just said that.
This one too. Useless.
Useless. Oops. So yeah, they said that they dismantled their armor. So that the enemy couldn't take their armor from them. And then they retreated to the National Guard training yard. So it's just a little bit further south east. To remind myself of compass directions. I remember it's never eat shredded wheat. But there's other ones. There's one with an elephant. I can't remember what that one was. Of like naughty elephant spray water or something. So it's actually just across from County Crossing. I'm pretty sure that's County Crossing. Yep, that's. So if you found County Crossing, it's pretty much just right next to it. But you do need to watch out because they have machine gun turrets all over the building. I've seen this building before. Obviously, when I've come past miles I've been at County Crossing. Yeah, they're automatically told to aim at you, basically. How's it updated the quest? Seems to say that it has done. For some reason, it's not showing a waypoint icon on this building. Yeah, that's feral ghouls. I'm gonna put a bullet in that one side just in case. I haven't actually been in this building before, so more likely that these things are still alive. That one definitely was, but also I didn't check that one. Didn't have a chance to get down. There's one behind me somewhere. That one's completely naked. And it's legendary. What the hell did I miss? Go. Has some good armor in it. Help. Why is my guy so crap with that? I mean, I'm in the 40s, I think, levels. Can't remember what you check. Oh. Yeah, it's leather armor. I don't use leather armor anymore. Leather armor's crap now. I'm wearing full synth armor at the minute. With the silver shroud costume. After it's been upgraded. Okay, there's a brother of steel person over there. And none of these are coming up in vats. She took down three. That's not really that many, to be honest with you. So she's also got a holotag. I'll take the holotags, because I'm part of the... That's actually a pretty cool chest piece. I'm part of the Brotherhood of Steel. I can't remember what rank I am. But I'll probably be able to give the holotags back to Paladin Dance, I think he was called. And he'll, like, and he may give me money, or he may just give me like a backstory to what happened to them. It was, yeah, that one.
Nightera Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number 3431. It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulsar. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. My orders were to hold this position at all costs. The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
Okay, so we have to check the satellite array, which I'm hoping is not the one I'm thinking of, which is fairly close to here, and absolutely packed with super mutants. I tried taking it on one time before, just when I went past it, I thought, okay, there's some super mutants over there. They usually have quite good weapons, so I think I'll have a go at attacking it. And yeah, they had very good weapons, and there were a lot of them. So this could be interesting, to the least. You literally take on an army of these fuckers. Yeah, it is. It's over there as well. That's exactly where I was talking about. You might not be able to see if gunshots come from somewhere. Don't quite know where. A wild mongrel over there. But yeah, you can see from here, I'm already seeing a couple. One. Maybe just one so far. Two. Three. You have to watch out for the suiciders as well. I'll probably take them down first if I can see them. Suiciders usually have been told to be cautious. Yeah, suiciders usually have less armor, and you can also tell that they're them because they usually have the mini nuke that they have, like, attached to their belt, is usually flashing red. If you see flashing red on them, then it's a suicider. And you can't, if you aim around where the thing is flashing, you can't actually see the mini nuke, I don't think, whilst they have it holstered. But you can see the flashing, so if you just aim where that flash is coming from, then you should be able to get hit the thing, but yeah, it is invisible. Now I can hear a dog, that's why. Dog. Get rid of that thing before he gives away my position. Yeah, they have noticed me. Is it going to be a good fight? Or are you just going to die quickly? I'm going to use my shotgun here. They're getting quite close. Where is it? Never ending powerful. Yeah, this shotgun just wrecks anything at close range, and I don't have to reload it. Oh crap, missile. Like I said, these guys have pretty damn good weapons. I need to get the one with the missile. I think he's that one up there. The one that's actually inside the dish. Use a couple of these. I've never actually used the stealth boys in this Fallout. I don't know why, I've just never really got around to using it. It is, it's him. Could do we get rid of him? What the hell is that? Only thing is, if I kill this guy, that one next to him is most likely just going to pick it up as well. I think they've done that for the past few Fallout games, where if you're up against a few enemies and one of them goes down and one of the other enemies is quite close to the one you just killed, they will actually go and pick up that weapon. He's got an assault rifle. It shows that these guys are pretty well geared. Fortunately, they are actually just aiming at Piper. And there haven't actually been any suiciders yet, which I am quite surprised about. With how many I'm up against, there's not a single suicider. Oh, that's that one down. Apparently there's one up in that little box. There he is. I can't seem to shoot through that wall. One over there somewhere. There he is. He has a flight helmet or something on. I heard him. Okay, it sounded like somebody fired another missile launcher. Need to use some right away. And then it's back. That should put me back to full health, hopefully. Where is he gone? Same with the flight helmet again. Wow, I am shooting for shit here. Oh, there's two with flight helmets. I love how they get all pissed off whenever you hit them. And they just stand there for a second and like do their whole raging whilst they get shot even more. I mean, really, it doesn't make sense, but then again, super mutants are not famous for their brains. I apparently don't have any AP. Probably because I keep holding my breath. I'm pretty sure when you hold your breath when you're using a sniper or a scope or something, it actually, yeah, it does. It runs down your AP. Part of me is hoping that when I come back to this place after I've cleared it, it will actually still regenerate, or these guys will respawn. If it doesn't, then this place could just be empty and a bit boring. It's like once you've done all the missions and everything, it'll be a bit boring if the wasteland was just empty. I mean, yeah, if you put the thing into, God, I'm still being shot at. If you put the whole story into like a real life situation, no, obviously everyone's gonna be glad that the place is empty, because they'll be back to, right, they'll be back to normal. But in terms of entertainment from the game, it'll be boring. Still one left somewhere. There he is. Gotta watch my health. I don't think he's using a very good weapon. Can't quite tell what it was. Go have a look. Yeah, it was just a pipe rifle. He did have a grenade though, so I don't know why he didn't bother using that. Back in just a second, guys. Okay, I'm back. I just had to answer the door. So whereabouts do I need to go in this place? Let's consult the map. Local map. Does that show me any doors or anything that I need to go into? Nope, although the local map here looks really cool. I'm definitely the right place. Yeah, I think I am. So, it's probably just a body around here somewhere. most likely going to be up one of these dishes. So let's go have a look. Where's the one with the connection? That's there. I'm gonna check that one first. I don't know, Viper. I don't know how to work this thing. I don't think I have the option to work this thing, so I doubt it actually works. I mean, the super mutant probably just messed it all up. And this does not look stable at all. Okay, well, there's a power armor here. And a fat man. I'm very glad that they didn't pick that bugger up. Super mutant leg armor. Can I actually wear super mutant armor? Surely it'd be a little bit big on me, wouldn't it? So that hasn't actually got a power cell in it. I'll probably come back and pick that up. I already have about 5 or 6 vintage farms over there. But yeah, I have 5 or 6 already, and I need to make more space before I bother bringing any more power armors back to my, well, my garage across my house. It's not quite my house. So where do I need to check? Let's check up this one. I'm kind of checking the main ones. Like, this one's got a building on top of it, so it just seems more likely to me that there's going to be something interesting at the top. There's just a locked ammo crate, which is not useful at all.
Sweet.
50 caliber, that's okay. I do have a 50 caliber rifle. U.S. Covert Operations Manual.
Yes.
Is that actually permanently more difficult to detect while sneaking? That's very useful for me, because I use the sneak a lot. I don't know where these Brotherhood people are in this place. I mean, we'll probably end up finding a door that we have to go and search the whole underground area or something. Or they could be in there. Let's just check this one first. This has a metal building at the top. Which, super mutant chains. That does not look like chains. Like, anyway. That might be something that you can strap to your power armor. It would be quite cool to have a super mutant power armor. I mean, that's the only real use of it that I can figure out. Because obviously the super mutants are like twice the size of a normal person. So putting it on would seem odd. Because obviously it's going to be far too big for any person. Maybe they're in here somewhere. Maybe there's just a holotape hanging around. This is really irritating. I just have to check them all now. Maybe not this one. I can't get it all the way to the top. So I haven't checked the middle one. I don't think. No, have I checked that one? I think. No. Yes. No. No, I haven't. Yes, I have. I checked the middle. Yeah. I haven't checked this one. I'm kind of arguing myself. People will think I'm a little weird having a conversation to myself. Ah, oh, there we go. The last one that I check. Typical. He has quite nice armor. Although it's not very... Oh, fusion core. That's what you use to power armors. I don't like the red on this. It just stands out too much. Now let's see what this one has to say. Inventory. Selenius. What was his name? I should really take a note of the name before just putting it in my thing. Scribe Barris holotape.
Ah, this is Ferris. It's been 2 hours since the Paladin left. My leg. I can't staunch the bleeding.
Whoops.
Must have hit an artery.
That one did.
If you get this, I hope you made it back to Aslan in time. There was nothing you could do for me. Get to the bunker up north. You'll survive. That's all that... all that matters.
Investigate the bunker. Is this the one that I think is? Because I've seen a few bunkers around the maps which you can't actually access yet. It is. Sweet. I can actually get into this bunker. This might mean that I find like a proper base of the power of the Brotherhood of Steel. Because so far I've only found the people in Cambridge Police Station. And there's just three of them. So I think that gave us... Yeah, it did. It gave us a password, so now we can use this computer. Because when it comes to these before this mission, you can't actually use the computers because it asks for a password. It doesn't ask for, like, when you're hacking it, it doesn't ask for like, one of those little words. Oh, I'm so intrigued to what the hell's going to be in this thing. Please be alive. Oh, Christ. How's that sound? Shit, there's a behemoth!
Freeze! One more step and I'll blow your damn head off! Who are you? Who sent you?
Yeah,
how did you get in here?
Can we just be quick? Brotherhood.
Easy, Paladin. I'm with the Brotherhood.
The Brotherhood?
Yes, the Brotherhood. Now, can we get inside and close that door?
Far away. They wouldn't send you, would they? Let's
like a massive hobby.
I believe you. How did you find me?
Distress signals.
I followed the distress beacons left by your team. Their holotapes led me here.
The others? What happened to them?
Give hold. I knew those things would be useful.
I covered their tags.
You did? Thank you.
See, that's why I picked them up. I knew they'd appreciate it.
I tried to go back for them, you know. There was nothing I could do, not alone, but I'd hoped. You've been through a lot to find me. I should give you something.
Yeah, a cup of tea would be nice.
Odds and ends. If you see anything you want, take it.
That was an Easter egg. Odds and ends is from Skyrim. Rejoin the Brotherhood.
The Brotherhood needs you, Paladin. It's time you reported in.
I can't. It's been too long. I wouldn't be of any use.
You can still command. Try it. Please say my thing is high enough.
The Commonwealth better than you.
I think it's charisma affects your speech, which I think is like level 10.
I'm not myself. Would they still take me?
Yes, just rejoin the fucking Brotherhood.
We'll honor the memory of your team. Shouldn't you be the one to tell their story?
No, there's no going back.
Oh, fucker!
Not anymore.
Just rejoin the fucking Brotherhood.
You won't reconsider? We need you, Paladin.
No, there's no going back. Not for me. Not anymore.
Okay.
Farewell, Brandis.
Goodbye. And thanks.
Okay, report to Paladin now. So I knew it'd finally end with talking to the rest of the guys. I'll have to go back there and sometime when I get my speech level up a bit more so I can talk him into rejoining. A little bit annoying how there's only him left. I was hoping it would be a full bunker-like base. And there'd be just loads of them. And again, if there were loads of them, why would they just be hid out in there and not going out and actually securing the wasteland? I don't know. But that behemoth was scaring the shit out of me. It sounded like he was getting closer. I have seen a couple of them just randomly walking around. So I don't know if they're supposed to do that or if it's supposed to be like in Fallout 3 where they have like set locations. Because Paladin Dance have to say. Is he going to be pissed off that guy didn't rejoin? Or pissed off at me because I didn't persuade him to rejoin?
Something on your mind?
Yes. Recon team.
I found the remains of a Brotherhood recon team.
What? It must be. Alright, let me fill you in. Over the years, the Brotherhood has sent several recon teams to the Commonwealth. The last squad went in 3 years ago. They never reported back. Officially, they're missing. Presumed dead.
Well, yeah, majority of them are dead.
Paladin Brandis's team. I found them.
What happened to them?
Report.
Paladin Brandis was the only survivor.
I should have known. Old Codger could live through anything.
Can he rejoin?
Can he come back to the Brotherhood?
Right now, we can use all the help we can get. But long term, that's not my decision to make. At the very least, he'll be placed under observation. It could be months before he's clear for duty. Is there anything else we need to discuss?
Holotapes.
Do you want their holotapes?
Yes, I'll take them. If we make it back, I'll see that the tapes are delivered to their next of kin.
Their memory?
How will the Brotherhood remember them?
They faced their mission with courage. They fought with honor against overwhelming odds. They lived and died together, as brothers. That is what it means to be a member of the Brotherhood of Steel.
Okay, that's all.
That's all.
All right. I'll prepare a full report based on your investigation. If we make it back, I'll see that the Brotherhood honors their memory. Under the circumstances, there's not much I can offer you for your service. I hope some caps will suffice. This was no easy mission.
Promotion would be nice.
You earned my respect, Initiate. Well done.
Oh, come on, I'm still Initiate after that? I just uncovered a massive mystery and hole in your Brotherhood of Steel army. And I'm still an Initiate. You take the piss, Paladin Dance. Okay, but anyways, if you enjoyed the video, then please hit the like button. Comment down below on maybe if you've successfully persuaded the other Paladin to rejoin and what happens then. Or if you did it in a way that Paladin Dance actually promoted you. That'll be also interesting to find out how you did that. And last but not least, if you haven't subscribed, then please do subscribe. And I shall see you guys in the next video. So thanks for watching, guys, and see you later. Oh,